tried to leave you. I will not deny it. I close the book on us, at least 100 times, and wake up each and every morning by your side. The years go by, you lose your precious pride. The baby's crying now, so you do not go outside. All your work, it's right here, right before your gentlemen, I thank you for the warm reception you've given us here this afternoon. I'd like to introduce these most excellent musicians that have so graciously gathered round these poor songs of mine. You got good times. I would like to introduce you to a guitar player, pedal steel player, who comes from the town of Fairfax, Oklahoma. On my extreme left, Mr. Ron Getman. Stop, my friend. Even when we're gone, even when we've taken that little boat across your blue water, even when you find ourselves alone in parts unknown, even when you find yourself alone in your rooms, making passes at yourself, please don't ever forget us. Please don't ever forget our most excellent bass player from Fairfax, Oklahoma, Mr. John Crowder. From the master of surfaces from Chicago, Illinois, Mr. Richard Crooks. Texas, 10 dusty miles from the Mexican border, our virtuoso guitarist, Mr. Mitchell Watkins. And now we come to the girl I love. Even though she has a mean streak, she translates that mean streak into passionate fire. That's why I love her. The Pearl of the Pacific, from Honolulu, Hawaii, Miss Anjani Thomas. The bed is